He'll be busy for at least 10 minutes.
Very nicely arranged. Did you know that your colonel expects to be a general?
Well, in these times, it's the dream of every German boy and girl. We can become president, they can become generals. You might even make it. How long have you been in the Crowd Army?
10 years. Started back home. I was ordered to join the German-American Bund. The next order was a beauty. I had to give up my citizenship so the Germans would take me.
Order to become a traitor.
Right. Now let's get down to business. We gotta talk fast. You know Robin Hood?
Yeah, he's one of our control agents in London headquarters. We get our orders from him by radio.
You won't anymore. He's come back to Germany.
Back to Germany? I don't follow.
It's easy. He's a crowd.
Come on.
Real name Decker. German-American like myself. A deep agent planted years ago. OSS got a line on him. He found out and took off.
He could sell us out like that. He's got more secrets than General Marshall.
He's got to know half the undercover network in Europe. Names, places, dates, codes. Everybody's got a hold up.
We are holed up. We're in a POW camp, remember? If Gestapo wants us, all they have to do is shake the tree and we fall out dead.
Not if we get to Decker first. We know where he is, Hotel Berlin. The brass in London want him back, still breathing.
You're kidding.
They want to know who his contacts are in England. Then he stands trial for espionage.
300, maybe 400 people could be executed and they want to play information, please?
Those are the orders. Return him to England before he starts talking. Now, right now, he's waiting for General Schellenberg. Gestapo to return to Berlin from the Eastern Front.
Well, good luck. With Decker on the loose, I'm gonna make out my will. Say, you couldn't use a 6-year-old motorcycle, could you? It's in the garage back home, the tires aren't too
bad. Hogan, you've had experience with this kind of a job. Decker has never seen you, and you're not known in Berlin.
They expect us to go to Berlin and grab a German agent out of the hotel?
Your life is on the line, too. You'll be among the first.
How are we supposed to get there? Ask Klink for a weekend pass?
The outfit. My outfit. We have orders to keep interrogating prisoners of war. So I take you and your men to Berlin for questioning. And Klink comes along, too.
Who needs him?
Regulation. A Luftwaffe officer must be present at all interrogation. Now, time is a factor. We'll leave early in the morning.
All right. So, Morrison? You sure you don't want my motorcycle?
To be questioned, Herr Mayor.
Louis LeBeau, Corporal, Captain de Salon.
Oh, beautiful tongue. And the girls, well, there was one girl...
Silence, cockroach! I'm not interested in your experiences.
You haven't heard them yet, they're coming out.
6 weeks ago, you received a letter from a woman in Paris, a, Yvette Blanchard.
You've been reading my mail. Pretty good, I'm seeing.
The Geneva Convention permits us to censor the letters of prisoners.
Oh, we would do it even without that.
I know.
I don't get to read anything.
Good. Now, Madame Blanchard says here, among other very interesting things, hope to see you soon. What does that phrase mean?
Oh, that's code for Hitler's mother wears army shoes.
Infamous! Does that woman Blanchard have any information with regards to an invasion?
Answer the question. What does it mean?
Ça veut dire que tous les boches sont les cochons, de parents de cochons, et que vous êtes tous les trois un bon exemple de vos ancêtres.
Well, at least we're getting somewhere. So what did he say?
Well, I'm afraid I don't speak French. I was hoping perhaps that you may, Herr Colonel.
Oh, well, just for social purposes, I really don't speak it.
You, Sergeant?
Yes, Herr Mayor. I tried it once. I got my face slapped.
He has enough trouble with German.
What's the difference? I wouldn't answer the question anyway.
Schultz, take him back to his cell.
Jawohl, Herr Colonel. About this? What? One, two, one, two, three, four.
These French, they're very difficult.
Yes, but I'm sure with your expert technique, you could get plenty out of it.
Oh, yes, Major, my expert technique.
We have questioned Colonel Hogan, Sergeant Carter, and that Englishman, Newkirk.